So American Falls is a general birding region. We're very fortunate because we have this wonderfully large river, the Snake River, and we also have the American Falls Reservoir. The birds that are migrating from the north, headed south for the winter, all stop here to feed, to get the, you know, the little animals in the mud, so that they can, you know, recharge and get farther south. You can go birding alone, or you can go with your friends. I mean, if you feel like just some downtime and you just want to recharge, you can go out on your own and bird and see these great, great animals. There's many ways to experience birding, and it's all fun. The social aspect can be fun, or the solitude of it. And I think more people should be aware of the opportunities that American Falls has for the birder. We really are fortunate.